Once upon a time, there was a nipple named Nipple, and Mrs. Nipple and the son Nipple. And when the son Nipple turned into coffee, the coffee turned into a nipple, but the nipple survived.